I'm a master's student at Cambridge doing an MPhil in machine learning and machine intelligence. Machine learning is a subset of AI that deals with teaching machines how to learn. It has overlaps with statistics and computer science. The first two terms in this program were taught, and we're now in the third and final term in which we do full-time research on our thesis. On a typical weekday like today, I work in a library in the morning and afternoon so that I could be more focused, then have a short break in the evening before working more at home. I woke up at 8:15 today, and to get ready, I just wash up, eat breakfast, and get dressed. And then I'll head to my college library, Magdalene Library, at 9 a.m. I'm going to work on model generation and evaluation for a chatbot. After lunch, I'm going back to the Magdalene Library to write a bit on my thesis. And then I will head to the university library, where I booked a slot from 2 p.m. to 6 p.m. today. I plan to use a classifier to evaluate a model's responses. At 6:15 p.m., I'm going to attend a Choral evensong event organized by my college. From 8:30 p.m. onwards, I'm going to get results from my experiment and prepare for a group supervision meeting tomorrow. By the end of the day, I would have achieved three objectives: to finish an experiment, to start writing the background chapter of the thesis, and prepare slides for the meeting. Finally, I want to remind myself that today is Magdalene Day. My college room is located in the quayside, where there are restaurants and commercial punting, and also a beautiful view of River Cam. I walk along Magdalene Bridge, also known as the Great Bridge, to get to my college. Here's a bird's eye view of Magdalene College. This is First Court, and this is the path leading to Second Court. This is the Peeps Library, or the Old Library. And now I'm walking to the new library, which only opened this year. So I'm really lucky to be the first batch of students who get to use it. The new library is open 24/7 and is designed with high ceilings, big windows, with lots of natural lighting. I found a table facing the fellows' garden. My thesis is on NLP because I'm interested in human interactions. My topic is mitigating gender bias in dialogue generation. I investigate a few approaches to reduce gender bias in the responses generated by chatbots. I'm writing some code to generate responses from chatbot models and evaluating the quality of dialogues. Our college dining hall, Ramsay Hall, is takeaway only, but we are allowed to sit in the marquees in Second Court. The salmon and quinoa were delicious. I'm drafting the background chapter of my thesis, which is on theories relevant to my experiment. I write code in LaTeX to format my document, but I also use the rich view to make it easier to read. I'm passing by the fellows' garden to get to the other side of the college, called the village, to get my bike. I'm walking my bike to the door and then I'll cycle to the university library. This mini workout helps me stay awake. We've arrived at the U library. Tapping my student ID to get through the turnstile, I booked a study space in this main reading room. We are required to leave our backpacks in a locker room and only bring with us a transparent plastic bag. I'm using a classifier that I fine-tuned to evaluate model responses automatically. I also repeated the experiment on another model to ensure consistent results. It's been a productive study session and I'm now back in the college. Today is a Magdalene feast day, and my college has a tradition of celebrating our patron through a choral evensong, which is a church service at the even point of the day, between the end of the workday and nighttime. We are asked to wear gowns for this event. Another occasion that we wear gowns is at formal halls, which is a three-course dinner with your friends in the college hall. I'm running late. I've made it to the St. Giles Church just in time for the choral evensong service. The choral evensong was very peace-inducing. The college choir's singing was lovely and we said some prayers. I'm at home for dinner and I'm having some pasta and chicken that I made the other day. I'm doing some comparative experiments, gathering results, and preparing slides for the supervision meeting tomorrow. It's a bi-weekly 1.5 hour Zoom meeting with my thesis supervisor and two of my course mates, in which the supervisees take turns to present updates on the research and discuss problems and solutions with our professor. I ended up going to bed at 2 a.m. My sleep schedule isn't ideal and I'm trying to improve that. It's been a great day, but I'm ready to hit the hay now. See you in the next video. Bye.